Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today we are going to share with you some of the vibes of our visit to a very graceful place, that is Saint Estevan Kopet at Saint Estevan Island at Marseille. So let's begin. You can see in this video Saint Estevan Kopet. If you go to its left side, you can see the fort named after Saint Francis Xavier. Moving to the right side of the Kopet, you can see the huge expanse of Mandovi River. The history behind this Kopet is that the statue of Christ the King was brought from Rome in the year 1926 by Father Antonio Leandro Roberto da Rosa, the son of this village, and was installed on the hill of this island, that is Zua Island, on 16 December, and was blessed and first mass said on 27 December 1926. Since then, the villagers have been celebrating this event on 27 December of every year as a day of commemoration foundation with Eucharistic celebration. Exactly in front of the Kopet, you can relish yourself with the wonderful view of sunset with a peace in your mind. It is the most suitable place for a photographer to visit. Now you can see the 14 holy crosses which are dedicated to all faithful to make the way of the cross.
Hope you like the video, so like, share, subscribe our channel, and don't forget to comment.